Extraordinary words for a movie that no words can capture. Newsweek calls Field of Dreams a magical and moving ride. So perfect it's like a miracle, says Roger Ebert.
Are you a ghost?
Kevin Costner scores again with a wonderful performance, says Pat Collins. And Gene Shalit calls Field of Dreams a masterwork of wonderment.
Is this heaven?
Kevin Costner, Field of Dreams, rated PG. Now playing in select areas, starts Friday in theaters everywhere.